Hello and welcome to High Voltages. In this video, we are going to make Arduino based push button combination lock, which on right combination will turn on green LED and on wrong combination it will turn on red LED. We will need 6 push buttons, Arduino and 8 LEDs. So let's get started. Before starting, please make sure that you have subscribed my channel and press the bell icon so you will get notification whenever I will post a video. Okay, so we are here at Tinkercad circuit and we are going to simulate our circuit here. And now let's make circuit, and you will get the circuit diagram and the code from the description. Now, let's copy our code and paste it here on Tinkercad so we can simulate our circuit and see the results. Then you can try pressing the buttons and see the results. The current password is 123465. So for that password, the green LED should be on, and for any other combination, the red light should be on. You can change the combination from here. Now let's try changing combination and see the results again. The combination now is 655432. So that's it. You can get the code and circuit diagram from description. And still, if you have any trouble, you can comment and I will answer that. Hit like if you like the video and please subscribe and share.